New on four, three Franciscan friars accused of looking the other way in a child sex abuse case have now been removed from their religious duties in Florida and in Minnesota. The three are charged here in western Pennsylvania. Friars Robert Diversa, Anthony Crisitelli, and Giles Schinelli are all scheduled to surrender to authorities tomorrow. Prosecutors say the three either assigned or allowed brother Stephen Baker to remain at Bishop McCord High School, where he molested dozens of students, according to police. Baker took his own life back in 2013.